Hello, Tay Forgers. Thanks to the RealPeter226 request on Reddit, I will demonstrate randomized animation for 10,000 skin mesh renderers. I made it as simple as possible by only modifying the UnitAnimationSystem class rather than the entire logic. That's how I achieved the desired result the fastest way. So let's get started. First of all, let's create member variable. Private random from unity.mathematics. We need to assign it in the onCreate. Random equals to the new random uint unityEngine.random.range 1 int.maxValue. In the unit animation job, let's remove animation state and animator parameter and add public fields random. Dense fast animator parameter, idle fast animator parameter, and run fast animator parameter. Then pass all necessary parameters to the unit animation job, so random and free fast animator parameters. We want to implement getRandomState method, which returns Rukhanka showcase animation state. This method is burstable. Let's write int value equals random.next int 1, 4, so 1 to 3 numbers, and return casted Rukhanka showcase animation state value. Now cut animator parameter switch expression and paste it in the job. Fix animation state to the random state and fast animator parameters calls. Great, it's time to go to the Unity editor. Wait for compilation process to finish. Current idle animations is not so well visible, so let's modify it in the animating object controller. I choose jump animation just for the showcase. It's important to enable loop time in the animation settings. Don't forget to apply changes. Also, let's modify run to the roll forward. Remember to modify loop time also. So let's play. As you can see, every single animation is randomized. Enjoy! I would like to invite you to support us on the Patreon, where you can get the exclusive code, all models, materials or code used in this series, and access to early available content. Link in the description. Thank you for your time, I'm glad you are with us and our community is growing. See you soon in the next video.